It was in chains. Just like the woman who went in the water. I don't believe that's coincidence.
Either of you see what happened to Taylor and Daniel?
They can't be far behind us. Let's just get out of here.
Can we keep moving? I don't feel safe here. All the places to end up. Let's get out of here.
Let's stay away from that bridge.
I'm all for putting as much distance between us and that hideous thing as we can.
Pretty sure Daniel and Taylor would be thinking the same thing.
Out of sight, quick! Best to keep out of his way, I reckon. We should talk about what the woman said before they drowned her. The little girl has to be stopped.
She was talking about stopping the witch trials, right?
I'm not sure. Come on, let's go.
I'll go in and take a look around. How you doing?
I'm wondering if that thing could be coming after us.
Don't think it's coming after us.
What makes you so sure?
You and me gotta stay real close now.
When you say close, how close exactly? This close?
A little closer. A little bit more.
What's that?
Nothing, probably.
I heard something. I don't like this. I want to go another way.
Don't think there is another way. Quite the tourist trail.
Not a place I want to revisit.
Hey, over here. You gotta check this out.
That thing could still be around here. In the water.
No, we left that thing way behind. We must have. Oh, shit.
You're going first, right?
You weigh half what I do. Better if you lead.
I'm not crossing this crapped-out bridge. No way.
To find the others, we gotta cross. We got no choice.
Fine. I'm heading across. You can follow me. If the bridge is still standing.
Okay, then. You see this?
Let's get out of here. Daniel!
Get your hands off us!
Quiet.
Little kid is the evil here? I don't get it.
My beloved Amy proclaimed it so with her dying testimony. If this evil is to end, Mary must be stopped.
Who in the hell are you? Why do you look just like John?
I have no answers for you. Perhaps I'm already under a witch's spell.
There it lies! I found it!
How did you come by this?
Fashioned with my own hand.
I take it to protect you. Suspicion and betrayal walk side by side in Little Hope. No one is safe.
Please, Tabitha, let me keep him.
Nothing. No working phone anywhere.
Okay, so it looks like we really are trapped here.
Still no sign of him?
Nope. Not yet.
I just hope they're both okay. I figured we'd have found the bus driver by now. Wonder where he's at.
Why can't you leave us alone?
I think she wants us to go after her.
You want to follow her? She could be leading us into danger, even a trap.
The two girls we've seen. One is from the past. This one is from here and now.
Maybe the girl we're seeing here is somehow a mirror image of the girl from the 17th century.
Don't you want to wait for Daniel and Taylor?
If they were coming this way, they'd be here by now. Stay loose. Who knows what's up ahead?
Hey, wait for us!
Shoo! Ugh! Disgusting! Guys? You there?
Angela! Shit! No!
What did she do to deserve that?
It's just you and me now. Until Taylor and Daniel get to us.
Hey!
There's something blocking the door. Give me a hand, will ya? This place is a museum of some kind.
Is she in there?
Relax.
This doesn't feel right.
Stay focused. We're not having a rerun of what just happened to Angela.
You sure about that?
I'll do whatever it takes to keep us both safe. Once we're out of here, we'll hook up with the others.
That's if they're still alive. Why is this kid out here on her own?
It's strange.
Maybe she's linked to Mary somehow?
Gotta be. Though how and why, I'm not sure of yet. Disturbing.
It creeped the hell out of me. Hey, take a look at this. I've seen this before.
Where?
On the road outside that shitty little bar we stopped at. Angela and me saw it laying there, picked it up. Right before that kid Mary scared us for the first time.
Interesting.
You think she maybe led us here? Wanted us to see this?
Let's take a proper look.
What the hell, Professor?
There are many, many stories about how spirits can attach themselves to objects.
Sure, in movies. Take it easy, will you?
What if Mary's spirit is somehow attached to this thing? We burn it. And this could all end right here.
Okay. I'm with you. Let's do this.
Think that worked?
Gotta say, I'm not so sure. can get out this way. Where'd that little girl get to? She let us in here and then disappeared.
Maybe that was her plan all along. Lead us to the puppet. Job done.
I'm not sure about that.
Almost out of juice. No signal out here anyway.
You hear that?
Maybe. Heard something, not sure what.
Guys? Professor? That you in there?
Can we just get out of here? Where the hell are the others?
Probably as lost as us.
You think they're looking for us?
Could be.
Angela's got no interest in finding me. That's for sure.
She's got a mean streak, all right. But she's got some heart.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Known her for a long time. Longer than any of you. She's been through some real shit. But she's still got a soft side.
Yeah. I guess you're right.
All right. $10, says no one's home.
I'm not touching that. Still, first place we've seen in a while.
Find a way in?
Like you found a way into that store? You a burglar in your spare time?
No. But I was in a past life.
Hey, Taylor, check this out.
Check what out?
Don't think anyone's visited for a long time.
Oh, yeah. And that's $10 you owe me.
Don't owe you squat. I never took the bet.
Fair enough. It's loose. I can jimmy this open, no problem. We could have a big powwow about who goes in first. But we both know what's gonna happen.
Right.
Sure thing.
Oh, what the? What? That's...
Oh. Easy now, tough guy. Don't beat up the scary doll.
Funny. Get your ass in here. Come on, this way. These things look so real. They're freaking me out. What's up?
I just saw something.
Where the hell are you going? You sure this is a good move?
Nope.
Where are you?
cannot be no more. Cast aside your false idol and pray to the one almighty Lord of the Jesus.
Taylor! You okay? What's going on? What happened? I heard voices.
I saw my fucking self looking back at me, dressed all weird, speaking funny. I mean, what the fuck?
Sorry I wasn't there for you.
This woman, the one who looked like me, they just dragged her out like some kind of criminal. I mean, shit. Let's get out of here.
I hear that. Found a knife.
Maybe it was a knife once, when dinosaurs roamed the earth.
Think we should bring it along?
Here, you take it.
Why?
It's obvious, dummy. Self-defense.
Okay, small price to pay to make you feel better. I got it. You smell that? Something was burned here not long ago.
Yeah, I smell it. Great. On top of all this other crap, we got a pyromaniac running around too.
Hey, check this out.
The enclosed poppet, or doll, is thought to have originally belonged to a child in the late 1600s. Creepy. Shit, wait, I got it. This missing doll has got to be the one I saw with the kid.
You think? That's kind of weird.
Kinda weird? This place is full on Nightmare Central. I don't want to stay here any longer than I have to.
With you on that. Come on, this way out.
Oh, hello. Are things becoming any clearer for you? That thing, whatever it is, just keeps coming for Angela. Unrelenting. I do hope she's okay. Anyway, now that a child's toy has been burnt, everybody will be fine. Right? Oh. Another instrument of death added to the group's collection? Good work. Let me help you out. Give you one little hint. Well then, how can I put this? We each have our own demons. They are ours and ours alone, and they are often born out of regret. I'll leave you now with some wise words from a great Irish playwright I once met in Paris, I believe. Never judge anyone shortly. Every saint has a past, and every sinner has a future. She's just a child. Let's speak again later.
Looks like we've lucked out here. Back on the road. The professor and the others can't be far.
Hope you're right. We've been shit out of luck so far tonight.